All-Star musicals at Christmas viewers were confused as to why John Barrowman was fronting the ITV competition show. The festive special featured performances from a star-studded cast consisting of Fern Britton, Ben Miller, former MP, and broadcaster Gyles Brandreth, presenter Anita Rani, actress Catherine Tyldesley, and sports presenter Radzi Chinyanganya. The celebrities received world-class mentoring from the returning panel, musical theater powerhouses Elaine Paige OBE, Samantha Barks, and Trevor Dion Nicholas, and were supported by a live orchestra. Barrowman presented the hour-long episode months after allegations resurfaced that he repeatedly exposed himself on the set of Doctor Who and Torchwood. Earlier this year, the 54-year-old actor admitted exposing himself to colleagues and to tomfoolery on the shows. All-Star Musicals viewers were perplexed to see Barrowman in the hosting seat and called for answers. At ITV, please explain why it John Barrowman is hosting this show, wrote one. Echoing a similar sentiment, another said, appalling that at ITV are still employing #JohnBarrowman, #AllStarMusicalsatrismas. He has exposed himself to people, and they seem to have brushed it under the carpet. I'm surprised John Barrowman is presenting this, another added. But some were thrilled to see Barrowman take center stage. Can at ITV please commission a full series of #AllStarMusicals with a John Barrowman? This is exactly the kind of sparkly, cheesy, feel-good TV we need right now. Barrowman appeared on Lorraine last month and insisted his silly behavior had been exaggerated as he took part in his first TV interview since the allegations arose. I think that if it was now, it would be crossing the line, he said. I think that something that happened 15 years ago, it was body behavior, silly behavior.